Now, who's ready for some fireworks? I mean, this week's Roar announcements. Well, I hope you'll be able to hear me above this incredible fireworks display about to go off. I've been working hard to set all this up. Well, here's my trusty lighter. So, here goes. Well, July 4th is coming soon, but today is Birthday Sunday. We're celebrating all June Roar birthdays with ice cream and popsicles for snack. And everyone celebrating their birthday this month gets a cool prize from their prize box. Now, is this your first time in Roar? Well, all first-time visitors and anyone bringing a first-time visitor gets 10 extra prize box tickets. And each first-time visitor gets this cool Roar visitor bag. Now, don't miss out on the fun on Wednesday nights. Food, fun, and fireworks. What's that, Kathy? Okay, no fireworks, but good food, fun, and Bible time with Roar Rangers and NPEP Girls Ministries. Wonder if Commander Ray will at least get us some poppers. Anyway, if you're 12 or under, you need to be here on Wednesday nights. Now, pack your bags. We're going to join the Army. Okay, we're not joining the Army, but we are going to take a trip with Chaplaincy Ministries. Next week, we will discover how your BGMC money is helping men and women minister on the front lines of life, whether you're working with soldiers, with families of patients in hospitals, or the homeless on the streets of our big cities. Wherever people need to know about the love and hope of Jesus. So get those buddy barrels filled and bring them next week. Now who's ready to get baptized? If you've asked Jesus into your heart, asked him to forgive you your sins and come into your heart and life, but never taken the plunge, now's your chance. Now, water baptism does not save you. Jesus does that. But being baptized is a great way to show everyone that you've accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior and want to follow Him. So if you want to be baptized, see Kathy or I after the service. Now, there's a short class at 9 a.m. next Sunday, and the baptism service is the next Sunday morning at the end of the service, July 14th. Well, looks like the fireworks show is wrapping up. I'm going to have a lot of trash to pick up after this. Well, happy birthday, America. It's Roar time.